Take a look. This is Robert Morris's Glass Labyrinth. Morris is an internationally known artist who's from Kansas City. The labyrinth is an equilateral triangle. You see the view from there. It has one path that will lead you to the center, and then you can follow that same path to find your way back out. And that actually has been a big question here. I posted a picture when I shot that story a couple days ago, and a lot of people ask, how is the museum going to keep this clean? It actually has a special coating on this glass that makes it resistant to etching and corrosion and stains.
Even
and
it also
repels oil and dirt.
Wow.
So it's not going to, you know, mean you don't have to ever clean it. It's just that they won't have to clean it as often. And the director presentation says they're going to spend this summer figuring out what kind of cleaning regimen they're going to have to put in, how often they'll have to go in and clean it.
I need that type of glass at home for my little toddlers.
Little fingerprints everywhere, spaghetti
yeah,
stains.
Exactly.